As much as I looked in the internet, I found only, I think in total, 5 pictures of this car. The car itself is lost. It was designed as a concept vehicle by Gandini, and that became the BMW Garage. Beyond the pictures, there is nothing left in our archives at BMW or in our museum. And then I had the idea to visit Mr. Gandini to ask him if he would be okay with the idea of recreating it. From the pictures that we had, we rebuilt it, I should say, in Italy, just like the original was done. And we actually built it on the running chassis of a BMW 2002. Well, Marcello Gandini, to me, is one of the grand masters of car design. The designs that he did are some of the cars that got me interested in car design in the first place and got me thinking about car design and turned me really in this direction. Yeah, seeing the car complete, of course, was quite special. I'm used to seeing new designs all the time, and there I was in Turin, all of a sudden, seeing a car that I knew was brand new, but somehow it is from the 70s.
Fare una vettura di medie dimensioni moderna nel 1970, quindi in un'epoca abbastanza lontana.
Gandini's designs have always been very clear, very clean, but also very dramatic. This is why I found his work always so inspiring.
Però l'obiettivo era quello di ottenere un oggetto molto pulito che però si distinguesse dagli altri.
I do see throughout BMW's history at that time a strong influence from Italian design houses, whether it was Michelotti, Giugiaro, or Bertone. To me, it showcases that BMW, throughout its history, has always been technology-driven, but design always had a special position within the company, and I think that's still true today. Yeah, I think for Marcello Gandini, it was quite moving. He told me that he felt 25 years younger than his actual age when he stood next to me and looked at the end result. So we take that as a compliment for the team that built this car.